Hi everybody, welcome to the Black Box of the Governor's School for the Arts. We have 9 amazing seniors that you'll get the chance to hear today perform 2 vocal selections of their choice. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy the Governor's School for the Arts Musical Theater Department's Senior Showcase.
Style couldn't be more glam. Look at my look, can you say how damn? He's always there. through that door I go.
Thank you. writes a line, and you play a vamp. But when you're writing a song without a partner, that's a completely different matter. No one tells you that's not funny. No one says, let's cut that bar. No one makes you better than you are. I can't pretend. I lost music. I miss my friend. And if you ask me what I prefer, I say the music I made with her. I liked the music I made.
Productive hours, tearing through 100 pages. What? Big girl. Ships and princes, all gone home. Alone again, again alone. A quiet night at home. My thoughts of why, a quiet night at home. If there's a wrong way to say it, a wrong way to play it, nobody does it like me. If there's a wrong way to do it, a right way to screw it up, nobody does it like me. I've got a big loud mouth, I'm always talking much too fast. If you go for tact and manners, better stay away from me. If there's a wrong way to keep it cool, the right way to be a fool, nobody does it like me. If there's a wrong bell, I ring it. A wrong note, I sing it. Nobody does it like me. If there's a problem, I duck it. I don't solve it, I just muck it up. Nobody does it like me. And so I try to be a lady. I'm no lady, I'm a fraud. And when I talk like I'm a lady, what I sound like is a broad. If there's a wrong way to get a guy, the right way to lose a guy, nobody does it like me. Nobody does it, no. Nobody does it. Nobody does it like me.
Crazy. It's ridiculous. It doesn't make sense. Well, that's true. But what can I do? I'm in love with a man. Plaza O 4433. It's a perfect relationship. I can't see him. He can't see me. I'm in love with a voice. Plaza O 4433.
Relationship. I can't see him.
touched in the dark and laughed in the rain. passengers in constant circulation without a destination. That's not what life should be about, so we're gonna get out, cross the bridge, take a road to another state. We'll sit back through the noise and the traffic and wait for some kind of scenery change. Wait till the view from our windows is strange. Trust me, I'm not crazy, I can see you making faces in the rear view mirror. You're the professional. You should be making these kinds of decisions. I am really not a person who's qualified to tell you where we should be going. I mean, I just left my boyfriend standing back there on the sidewalk, which is bad enough without disclosing. He was actually proposing. That's it. There isn't any doubt that I gotta get out. Hit the gas, make a turn, let this taxi speed. Cause there isn't a thing in the world that I need more than someplace my head can be clear. Probably miles and miles from here. I don't mean to freak and I don't mean to shout, but right now, God, I really gotta get out. I can't stay here anymore, I just gotta get out. No, I still don't really know what I am getting out for. I should be near him and Christ feel happy.
Then it's back to the inn where my innkeeper friend wants to name a drink after me. And it's back to my room where I resume my attempt to write a hit. Just me and my beer and the terrible fear that I might be losing it. And it's hard, it's hard, it's really, really hard. So very, very hard. I make it look easy, but honey, believe me, it's hard. It's hard, it's so incredibly hard. So unbelievably, unconceivably hard. Honestly, I don't know how I do it. There's only so much of me to go around. I've got so many fans with so many demands, I can hardly go take a piss. Be it theater freak or the autograph seeker, they all want a piece of this. It's a cross that I bear, I'm like, Jesus, I swear it's a burden, but I suffer through it. It's a part of the game, the trappings of fame, but somebody's gotta do it. And I know, I gotta go and get back to my pen and ink. Oh, don't make me do it, don't make me go through it. Can somebody get me a drink? It's hard, it's hard, it's really, really hard. It's sexy, but it's hard. The bar that I'm raising to be this amazing is hard. It's hard, it's so annoyingly hard. So unavoidably, unenjoyably hard. It's hard to be the bar, babe. I
know writing made me famous, but being famous is just so much more fun.
You see, what people just don't understand is that writing's demanding, it's mentally challenging, and it's a bore. It's such a chore to sit up alone in a room by yourself. I just hate it. And you're trying to find an opening line or a brilliant idea, and you're pacing the floor and searching for just a bit of divine intervention. That one little nugget, that one little spark. Then Eureka, you find it, you're ready to start. So now you can write, right? Wrong, you're not even close. You remember that damn it, your play's got to be an iambic pentameter. So you write down a word, but it's not the right word. So you try a new word, but you hate the new word. And you need a good word, but you can't find the word. Oh, where is it? What is it? What is it? Where is it?
Hello?
You asked for information on what Nicholas Bott is writing? Our spy is here with news.
Did he see me losing it?
He's half blind, sir.
Oh, good, then he only saw half of it. You see what I did there? Speak, ma'am. What news?
I saw Nick Bottom, I did. He paid a soothsayer to foresee what Shakespeare's greatest play would be.
That sneaky little thief! Why doesn't he come up with his own ideas? No, it is, isn't it? It's really the worst. Makes me wonder why I didn't think of it first. Hard to alleviate the pressure to create. Hard to do something as good as the last thing I did, which was already great. It's a haughty ceiling from abroad, and I'll hoist him by his batard. All that I need is a clever disguise. I'll make him pay for his devious lies. Let him do all of the tedious stuff, the work that's terribly and unbearably hard. All right, Nick Bottom. Time for Shakespeare to see what Shakespeare's big hit will be. It's hard! It's hard! It's hard!
Fortune and fame, everyone knows my name. I can't help it. It's still frickin' hard.
So big and one so small. Soon you'll hear.
leave a time of hope through the land.
Summer's day.